Alabama's unemployment rate holds steady at 3.1%. That is the same rate from August. The Alabama Department of Labor says the numbers from September represent about 68,000 people out of work in the state. Numbers from September of 2020 during the COVID-19 pandemic were more than double that amount. Now, Lamar County's unemployment rate stands at 2.6%. Pickens County has a 3.6% rate. The State Department of Labor says industries hit hard by the pandemic are making gains, including the leisure and hospitality sector.